It's cool. I remember the day my record came out. I did the Today Show, the first record, and I went down to the tower. What's it called there? The place in Times Square, the big Virgin Records. And I walked in because it was my first time I got to see my record in a big record shop like that in America. So I asked the guy if he had Michael Bublé, and he looked at me and said, "Yeah." And then he walked back and he came back and handed me a Michael Bolton CD.